Noam Dar in control. The Cruiserweight Champion Rich Swann, Alicia Fox accompanying Noam Dar to the ring here tonight as that strange relationship continues.
And a beautiful bouquet of flowers she has on her shoulder too.
And Rich Swann, the Cruiserweight Champion, with a clothesline now to Dar. He's got his sights set on Neville Sunday at the Royal Rumble event for the Cruiserweight title. And look at Swann go! Double stomp to the back.
And Noam Dar slowed the pace down during the commercial break. You see now Rich Swann picking it back up, which more suits his style.
We've seen in the past, once Rich Swann picks up the momentum.
Just like that.
Swann is next to impossible to stop.
So much fun to watch, but he's got a mean streak in him as well.
Rich Swann's had a tough life. He's not afraid to take out his aggression on his opponent.
Oh, he kicked the door. That should be it. Hook of the leg, and he got it. Rich Swann with a wicked kick for the win.
Here's your winner, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Rich Swann.
Neville, where you at? You claim to be a king. I think you're a jester. Come on out here, Neville! We ain't gotta wait till this Sunday! Come on out here!
Careful what you ask for, Rich.
Swann challenging Neville, the self-proclaimed king of the Cruiserweights, and here he comes!
205 Live's resident Terminator. Looks like he may run through Rich Swann right now.
Yeah, Rich Swann, he's gonna get it. Let's see what happens.
Come on, get it in! No. Come on! No. Come on!
Swann just begging for Neville. Wants retribution. And Swann doesn't let Neville walk away! And Rich Swann off the suicide dive now, hammering away on Neville!
Rich Swann like a man possessed. Swann is tired of the constant attacks by Neville.
And now it's Neville trying to run away, trying to retreat from Swann.
He's not running away, Michael. There's no championship on the line right here. He's got nothing to gain by getting in the ring.
He got in the ring last week and beat the hell out of the champion.
That was different.
And comes Sunday. The Alamo Dome, San Antonio, Texas. Remember the Rumble. Swann defends the Cruiserweight Championship against Neville.
Neville, the king of the Cruiserweights, looks to ascend to his throne.